Here's the door to our apartment. It's the old world. Nice view. Good neighborhood. Old world. You can buy full suits of armor. If you'd like. You can buy the fancy kind. Museum of Santa Cruz. This is having a big El Greco. Look at the brushwork on his.
That's what I'm saying. Look at how brushy.
Yeah, it's brushy, very brushy.
Very impressive.
And you know, he's he doesn't it's not like real defined until you get away. Until you get away from it, and then it looks a lot more defined. It's almost like he paints from a distance. We're in the Museum of Santa Cruz, just got out of the El Greco exhibit. It's really good. Collected, they brought together works from all over the world. Nice view. This is a great museum inside. It's where they had the El Greco. It was a church at one time. It's the Roman mosaics. 3rd century BC. Look at the color in the fish. Isn't it nice? It's something. Wow. Crabs.
This is a 4 seasons.
Trout. No, you know, look at the different colors in the fish. There's perch. Usually you see fish and not depicted in so many colors. Nice ceramic displays. Toledo is the center of ceramics, along with a lot of other cities in Spain. Valencia, that was Valencia. Catalunya. Luther Dutch. Right, these are from Holland. Aragon. Got some Seville. Yeah, Seville have beautiful tile works. Curator, the collector's office. He's got pieces and samples and record books. Cleaning materials. Quite a permanent collection they have here. Oh, yeah. Here's Toledo's. They have this blue format.
It's an important center of production. Medieval.
Oh, medieval times. $17.50 tiles from the Moorish buildings. Not this one, but there's a lot of them. Yeah, you could see the Islamic designs. Tile collection from Portugal. That's true, we did. Quite a building. Full of religious work. have the monarchy. Landscape of Toledo. Here's a genre piece. Look at the houses.
Yeah, pretty much.
Pretty much looks like what we're staying in.
This is the 1897. The leather shop.
Madonna
is a factory worker.
Yeah, look. I'm getting the glare off the lights. Factory worker.